This is the story of how one of my best friends had a major impact on my life, both in and outside of the classroom. Before meeting my friend Rory, I would often procrastinate on school assignments, and instead, I would play video games all day. Then, during our sophomore year of high school, we became close friends, since we both shared multiple classes together and were interested in the same things. When he learned I lacked the motivation to complete school assignments and instead would spend my time playing video games, he began to push me and motivate me to complete class assignments. He would often encourage me to go to the library with him to study for tests and to complete class assignments instead of me staying home and playing video games. Rory pushing and encouraging me to regain my motivation to complete school assignments instead of playing video games, helped me reach my goal of getting my grades back to A's. As well as helping me academically, Rory also helped me socially by integrating me into a group of his friends. At first, I was pessimistic about the idea, since I was very antisocial and was also afraid that they would not accept me socially. And as he did with my academics, he encouraged me and pushed me to go to this social event. After going to my first social event within this new friend group, I began to realize that I shared common interests with all of them. After multiple interactions within this friend group, I began to feel more social and I felt as if I was accepted by the group as well. Thanks to my friend Rory, I was able to succeed academically and socially throughout the rest of my high school career.